Next trip's posted. so we updated the mileage on our truck, the odometer, the career mileage, and the trip on the website. Remember, the main website will give you the map and the tell you everything about what we're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you. pretty sure I can't stop if you're looking at 58. Oh, we could have had donuts. I forgot. I still got blueberry donuts. How do I forget blueberry donuts? They need to make this fly over to the left instead of this mess. maybe I'll expect some stuff in here. It's like gotten out of hand. It's like to get those notepads and pens shipped to us from the factory is under $30 to mail. It's like that's just insane. We're talking about pens and notepads, but then the notepads are actually. Supply company. That's what this box truck is. I guess that Aunt Jemima's like probably ordering some stuff. need to go back to Hollywood. Hollywood, baby, Hollywood. Hollywood. We need to have Big Rig Travels Day at the Price is Right. What do you think? It's Price is Right! Big Rig Steve, come on down and bring your friend Aunt Jemima. We could have Green Frog Day at the Price is Right here. everybody know what we got to do? We got to top off the reefer fuel in the trailer, and get coffee here. Because this will be dropped at the shipper as soon as we get there. Then we'll spend the night. Staying up to midnight waiting on it. If we give them this trailer then and check in, then it's up to them to have the trailer ready by morning, whether it's this one or the next one. Then when I get home, I think I'm just going to take a nap. An all-night nap. Make brownies, make cake. Make brownies, make cake. Whoop, whoop. Five cups. We do show America, Mr. Tom. You just have to, like, look or tell Belvidere to stop ordering stuff. Okay, let's get fuel. Ooh, it's cold. Let's not lose our bills. Thank you.
Your shower is ready. Please proceed to shower 2. Customer 69, your shower is ready. Please proceed to shower 3.
Okay, now. Make sure nobody's coming. Let's go get our coffee. Stand by! Okay, put this one in there. Oh, this one over here. Close the door. Oh, me, okay. Put this up here. All right. Lights on for safety. Seat belt, since Aunt Jemima's gonna drive to the shipper. What happened here? Is that where piles of snow went, or what? Yep, piles of snow. And garbage. Alrighty, whoop whoop. Hey, somebody made a funny meme of me the other day. Of me looking at y'all and said, have I ever told y'all you're the best road crew truck driver could ever have? That's pretty funny. So we are headed straight to the shipper now. Drop this trailer off so they can load it tonight. Reload time is, they start at 11:30. We're not going to be up messing around that late. Since it's in the contract to preload it, we'll just pick it up in the morning. I'm going to make some brownies at the house, doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm going to make some cake at the house, doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm going to cook some chicken and cook some kicking. I'm going to do some cooking.
gonna go or you're just gonna like sit there? Look at that tree up there. Look at the top of the tree branches. So one last time, we're going to drop this off at the shipper, drop this empty trailer in their lot. They will preload a trailer, whether it's this one or a different one, at 11 or 11:30 tonight. However, we will go pick it up first thing in the morning and get driving. No need for a 34-hour restart. We gain 8.5 hours or whatever tomorrow. The next day we gain like 6 hours. And the third day we gain more than 12. Irene. All right, I will see everybody in the morning. Enjoy the rest of your day. Remember, we got Discord for you to continue your chatting pleasure. It makes me happy that a lot of people are using that and y'all are keeping in touch with each other, sharing photos, sharing recipes, all that good stuff. Check it out if you have it. I'll see everybody in the morning. Good night from Belvidere, the world headquarters of Big Rig Travels.